Learn about another voice and culture of Taiwan with We Love Hakka.
现在就让我们一起加入客家风情，泰嘎来讲客家吧。
Hello everyone, it's time for Practical Hakka here on ICRT.
Hello, 你好，大家好，我是 Alice Pong.
Hello, 你好，大家好，我是 Joseph Lin. Time to teach very practical vocabulary that you can use every day. And speaking of every day, here in Taiwan, for breakfast, a lot of people like to drink soy milk. 其实在台湾呢，很喜欢喝豆浆。其实豆浆是一个很健康的食物，一个饮品，你知道吗？在国外现在也都在提倡要多喝豆浆。It's been proven that soy milk is very healthy, and I think it's catching on everywhere in the world, not just in Asia and the Chinese culture here. So 我们就教教大家跟豆浆、跟豆类有关的东西。Because the soybean is a very popular ingredient for food in this region of the world. 豆浆 soy milk.
天然
就是豆奶那样子的感觉，对不对？
就豆浆，
豆浆嘛，哈。天然 soy milk, and the soy milk is actually made from soybeans. Okay, 其实是从黄豆做出来的，而且黄豆其实又可以延伸很多其他的食品。所以，我们先也来教这个黄豆怎么说。
Okay,
蒙挑味。哦，蒙挑味就是蒙是黄色的意思吗 ？Okay, 蒙 is actually the color yellow. 挑味 that means a bean, right? 是豆子类的东西，黄豆 that's soybean.
蒙挑味。
蒙挑味。And another popular item that's found all over the world, 这也是世界闻名的东西，大家也很喜欢吃，就是豆腐。是真的吃豆腐哦，不是那种。
Okay.
哎，我给你吃豆腐。
你干嘛用那种眼神看？
豆腐怎么说？豆腐。
豆腐。
Oh, tofu. Of course, that's going to be very similar. That's actually how you say it in English. 英文也是差不多啊。Tofu. That's the tofu.
那豆腐的海陆腔叫tofu。
Tofu. Okay, 比较有一点不一样了，跟刚刚我讲说英文tofu很像啊，像
tofu。
Tofu. 然后
tofu。
Tofu. A different dialect for tofu. And now let's make a sentence out of it. 我们现在就来造个句好了哈。哎，给我一盘豆腐。Give me a plate of tofu, please.
呛拿一盘豆腐本奶。
呛拿一盘豆腐本奶。Okay, 呛拿 that means please give me 一盘 that's one plate of 豆腐 that's tofu for me 本奶。Very good. Let's review all these terms right here. The soil milk 豆浆。
天然。
Then you have the soybean 黄豆。
蒙挑味。
蒙挑味。And then tofu.
Tofu,
which you guys know, it's tofu. So there you have it. You learn a little bit more about soybeans and its products. That does it for today's Practical Hakka.
思慕泰嘎。
暗自say 张来了。
客家风情由行政院客家委员会监制。
We Love Hakka has been brought to you by the Executive Yuan's Council for Hakka Affairs.